When we arrived in WWE, we said we were going to bring justice to an unjust world, and that's just what we've done. Brick by brick by brick, we have torn down the wall of injustice that has been building up in this company for years. From the moment we began our crusade at Survivor Series until, well, right now, not a person that has stood in our way has been able to stop us. As a matter of fact, we changed the course of WWE history when we stopped Ryback from becoming WWE champion.
No one can stop the Hounds of Justice. Not the Great One.
Not even a giant.
Not a warrior.
And not even the champ. But those men were mortal. Last week, we looked immortality right in the face. We force-fed justice to the Undertaker. Dead man, phenom, call him whatever you want, but call him a victim. For too long, the Undertaker was the symbol of justice in WWE. Generations have bowed down to his legacy with a shield, bows to no one.
Rest in peace.
Rollins trying to get back into it. And look at this, a spear! A spear through the barricade by Roman Reigns!
Believe that now.
These guys, the Shield, they said they were going to destroy the Undertaker. That may happen.
God, look at this.
Come on, this is a legend. Don't do that.
The Shield with a triple powerbomb through the table.
That was justice, Taker. That was justice.
Thing is, justice doesn't care if you're undefeated at WrestleMania. Doesn't care if you're the champion. Justice doesn't care who you are. When your number gets called, justice strikes without warning and without mercy.
And John Cena and Ryback, justice has not forgotten about you, because despite our repeated lessons, you see.
We're a three-man band!
You're kidding me.
What is this?
Shield, shut up!
Wow.
You think you got business with John Cena and Ryback? Uh-uh! You got some unfinished business with 3MB tonight! Who the bloody hell do you three think you are? We were mere seconds from showing Triple H exactly how we rock and roll. But no, you, the Shield, decided to crash our party.
And now we crash your party and rock your face.
You've got to be kidding me. Well, you know what? This might be pretty interesting.
I admire their courage.
At least it is going to be 3-on-3. Wow. Holy cow.
Yeah, I cannot believe Slater, Mahal, and Drew have challenged the Shield, and now it's the Shield back-to-back. And here we go. 3MB going after the Shield here live on Monday Night Raw.
These guys fight tooth and nail. Here they go.
It's suddenly Rollins and Ambrose and Reigns in control of 3MB.
Trying to do something the Brothers of Destruction and Daniel Bryan couldn't do.
Well, I like how you said you admire their courage, John, but
well, so far they're...
Oh! Woo! Team Hell No, the tag team champions. Remember, a score to settle from last week. And I think Kane may be looking for some retribution for his brother, The Undertaker.
It does not look like he's in a good mood.
Yeah, it's still 2:03, guys.
Well, here we go. Wait a minute.
Nine games.
And as we said earlier, Kane looking for a retribution after what happened to his brother last week.
Wait a minute.
And now Kane and Daniel Bryan going after 3MB.
Does everybody hate 3MB?
Well, with the Shield retreating, Team Hell No. Choke slam!
Well, maybe the Shield's gonna come back.
Yeah, maybe not. Maybe not. Team Hell No ups the ante. And their issues with the Shield.